was defending his family as any man would. But your men.
So sieht es nämlich aus. You fucking Bastarde! Und ich werde euch eure Hälse aufschlitzen.
Where's the fucking coward who killed my men? I know he's here. What have you done with him?
I took care of it. He received his punishment and it's done. He's gone.
What? Gone? That was my justice to deliver, boy, and you.
Du hältst deine Fresse, du dummer Bastard! Ich sage dir, was du anzunehmen hast und was nicht. Du kannst mir mal meinen Arsch lecken, Junge. Du kannst an die Tore stoßen und meine Pfeile genießen, du dummer Bastard.
Lady Forrester.
You bellow like a wounded boar, Lord Whitehill. Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect to you, my lady, considering your losses and all. But this... This is not over.
Genau das ist noch nicht vorbei. Du wirst leiden. Ich werde dir alles nehmen, was dir lieb ist. Ich werde dir alles nehmen, was dir auch nur annähernd wichtig ist. Und ich werde dir zeigen, was es bedeutet, zu leiden, wenn die eigene Familie gedemütigt wird. Du kannst mich am Arsch lecken. Du Feigling, ich werde es dir zeigen, was es bedeutet, zu leiden. Und genau diese Hackfresse hinter der Tür. Genau diese Hackfresse wird es als erstes erleben, wenn es nach mir geht.
He stood up to him like a true lord.
You were brave, my son. But you'll need to be braver still when Ramsay Snow arrives to see you bend the knee. Prepare a raven. We need to send word to Mira in King's Landing at once.
Niemand wird hier knien. Niemand. Und schon gar nicht dieses Haus.
Your sister can help us. Although just a handmaiden, she has Margaery Tyrell's favor. And Lady Margaery's betrothal to the king may be enough to keep the Boltons at bay. If it's presented to her as it should be.
Okay, dann wollen wir mal schauen. Da haben wir eine Kiste. Eisenholztruhe. Einiges an Aufzeichnungen, würde ich sagen. Geschnitzter Eisenholzbaum. Unfertiger Brief. Was ist das?
Father. Much excitement here in King's Landing for the coming wedding. Lady Margaery has proven to be quite popular throughout the city. I do wish you and Mother could come, although I know it would be impossible under the circumstances. I miss all of you, and I look forward to the day you can.
Da war wohl jemand nicht auf der Hochzeit seines Sohnes.
It was very kind of Lady Margaery to give this to me. It once belonged to Lady Elena.
Okay, das hat dann auch mehrere Generationen überlebt. Okay.
Asher sent me this coin to remember him. What a strange place, Essos.
Tja, das ist eine gute Frage. Geschlitzter Eisenholzbaum. Was ist das? Das ist doch ein Tagebuch, oder?
Ethan made this for me.
Ach, das ist nur irgendwie diese... Diese Holzfigur. Okay. Na gut. Was haben wir hier? Look at verstaubtes altes Buch.
Schau ich mal an.
Weltwunder aus Menschenhand von Lomas Langschritt. Ein Geschenk von Roderick. Können wir darin lesen? Nein, okay, es sieht leider Gottes nicht so aus. Ja gut, was haben wir hier? Fenster.
King's Landing. I wonder if it's sunny at Ironrath today.
Ja, ich hoffe doch. Die Sonne wird uns den Weg weisen und das Licht geben, die Schlacht zu führen. Brief von Mutter. Moment mal ganz kurz. Da haben wir einen Brief von Mutter.
It troubles me to even ask this of you, but you must appeal to Lady Marjorie to intervene on our behalf. She is our best hope and can be a powerful ally, especially now when your family so desperately needs her help.
Hm? Was? Wie? Wo? Herein! Herein! Muss ich jetzt die Tür selber noch voll aufmachen, oder was? Oder wer, oder wie, oder wo? Oh Gott! Wer ist das jetzt wieder?
Oh, sorry, m'lady.
Wer bist du denn?
I didn't mean to disturb you. I can come back later, if you'd like.
Komm halt rein.
No, it's fine. Come in.
Was willst du? Außer mich zu nerven. Ich behalte ihn mal im Auge. Was macht er da?
Lady, but you are right. If you don't mind my asking, you seem rather upset.
It's private. I'd rather not say.
Of course, my lady. I didn't mean to pry.
Please hurry if you can. Lady Marjorie will be here any minute.
Of course, my lady. You work for Lady Marjorie? I may be wrong, but it seems like you do.
Das antworte ich ihm jetzt.
I'm her handmaiden.
That's what I thought. I've seen you with her before. You seem like good friends. I saw Lady Marjorie just this morning, outside the Royal Sept, talking to Queen Cersei.
Cersei?
They appeared to be having some sort of disagreement. I couldn't hear much, but...
What did they say?
I couldn't make out much, but I know they were talking about the Starks and House Forrester.
House Forrester?
I hope you're not in any kind of trouble. But I thought you ought to know. Most people don't tend to notice a call boy. Not in King's Landing, with so many lords and ladies about. You see and hear all sorts of things when people don't even know you're there.
Das kann ich verstehen. Gute Nacht. Halt die Ohren steif, Junge. Cool, Junge. Was wäre zum Geier?
Lady Marjorie,
Hallöchen.
You're early.
I was hoping there would be time for us to talk. Come, there's something we must discuss.
Was wäre? Jetzt mal so nebenbei. Oh, scheiße, Alter.
From the day you arrived in Highgarden, I've thought of you more as a friend than as my handmaiden. A dear friend, in fact.
Thank you, my lady.
And you know how I feel about what's happened to your family. I feel your pain as if it were my own. What you've suffered is beyond imagining. And your poor family as well.
My family wrote me, my lady.
I don't doubt they must be overcome with grief. But you must not despair. We will get through this together. You must understand there are limits to what I can say, especially here in King's Landing, now that I am to be queen. To have a handmaiden from the north whose family fought for Robb Stark, it raises questions at a time I can least afford. Cersei herself cornered me this morning outside the Royal Sept. She mentioned the northern girl in my service, and she painted you a traitor.
She was Moment mal ganz kurz. Was? Wie? Wo? Verräterin? Hallo?
Her face was full of mirth as she said it.
I'm not a traitor.
Of course not. It's only an excuse to torment you, and by extension, me. She demands an audience. She wants an apology of some sort, for what I don't know, but... She's waiting for us now, and I promised I would bring you to her. I wouldn't ask this of you if it were not.
Niemals würde ich euch verraten.
I cannot afford any
das könnt ihr vergessen.
Cersei with the wedding so near.
I'll do as you ask, my lady.
I knew I could trust you. Humor her. Tell her what she wants to hear.
Mhm. Okay.
See if the Queen Regent is ready to receive us.
Oh Gott, mein Gott, wie kompliziert kann so ein Königsscheißdreck eigentlich sein?
You'll be fine. I know you will. You may feel one thing, but you must say another. Good luck.
Aha. Okay, alles klar. Das sagt mir ja schon alles. Oh je, das wird kein Spaß, würde ich sagen. Na dann, lasst uns mal unser Glück versuchen. Das Haus muss überleben und das bedeutet, Opfer zu bringen.
You can do this.
Ja, ich kann es. Ich weiß es. Natürlich kann ich es. Ich muss es, denn ich bin irgendwo eine gewisse Königstochter. Was ist?
Ah, Lady Marjorie.
Das sieht doch aus wie Luke Skywalker. Was? Also Lord Skywalker Tyrion. Mit 15. Ja, nee, ist klar.
With your permission, allow me to introduce Lady Mira of House Forrester. Your Grace.
The girl knows her courtesies. Impressive. You may rise.
House Forrester is a northern house loyal to the king.
Are they?
I beg your pardon, Your Grace.
I wasn't talking to you. I want to hear from the girl. Is your family loyal to the king?
Perhaps you should ask the new Lord Forrester.
He's not here, is he? She is.
House Forrester's loyalty to the crown never wavers, Your Grace.
I see. And yet, for centuries, the Forresters have been loyal bannermen to House Stark, a house of traitors.
Bitte, was? Willst du mich eigentlich verarschen?
They are noble, not traitors, Your Grace.
Noble? Perhaps once, for a northern house, but now they're merely dead.
Du kleine Hurentochter. Du kleine Dreckshurentochter. Willst du mich eigentlich verarschen oder was?
Roose Bolton also served the Starks, Your Grace.
And proved his loyalty to the crown by bringing their house to a swift and sudden end.
Aha.
Old allegiances are not easily abandoned. But now that the war is over, we must look to rebuild and forge new alliances. There are ships and shields to be built, and Joffrey will need a steady supply of ironwood for his armies. I'm told there are others who would happily serve that purpose, but I trust we can rely on House Forrester.
Forrester Ironwood does seem rather unique.
Our talent is unrivaled, Your Grace. Forrester Ironwood is highly sought after in the Seven Kingdoms.
So I'm told. It would be a shame to see it fall into the hands of another house. I imagine you'd do almost anything to prevent that from happening, wouldn't you? Ask any Lannister, and they'd do whatever was necessary to save Casterly Rock. It would be unfortunate to see another house lay claim to what's yours.
I won't dishonor myself, Your Grace.
I see.
What would you have the girl do, Cersei? It's not as if she fought beside the Starks, wielding a battle axe for the Northern Army.
It raises an interesting question, I suppose. Can we truly blame those who end up on the wrong side of the war? Our dear Margaery here was betrothed to Renly Baratheon on the false assumption that he would one day rule the Seven Kingdoms. Can we fault her for her mistake? Should she be held accountable?
Das ist eine gute Frage.
She was just following her heart, Your Grace.
And the very same heart so quickly led her to my son.
If there's a point to this, I hope you find it quickly.